Hello viewers, it's me, Mr. Mangi Francis, and I welcome you once again to Elimu TV, which is your station where you watch and learn. I've been taking you through chemistry. Today we are looking at chemistry form 1, introduction to chemistry, and we'll be able to understand much more as we continue covering this very important subject. So please pay attention as we continue. And what are the goals of this lesson? By the end of this lesson, you'll be able to have achieved the following objectives. So we will recall some of the related topics that we learned at primary level. We'll also be able or recall to define, we'll call what is matter, and name the three states of matter, and we also define drug and drug abuse and other related terms. So why do we study chemistry? What is the rationale? One, you find that it helps us to manufacture drugs that help us to fight diseases. It also helps us to manufacture detergents, which we use them in our day-to-day life activities. It also helps us to manufacture food that helps us to fight hunger. It also helps us to manufacture packaging bags that we use them day-to-day as we go on with our life activities. So it is a very important topic or lesson for us to, or a subject for us to go through. So what are some of the topics that we learned in primary school? We defined matter in primary school, which we stated is anything that occupies space and has mass. We also mentioned mixtures and mentioned different methods that are used to separate these mixtures. We also defined drug. We also understood or went through pollution and the different ways through which pollution takes place. We also mentioned conductors and non-conductors. So, what are some of the states of matter that we learned in primary level? From this illustration, you can see that we have matter in solid state. Matter has got a definite shape, has got definite mass and definite volume, but the particles vibrate in their fixed position. In this explains to us why they have raised kinetic energy, energy in motion. What about liquids? They don't have definite volume, but they have definite mass. The space occupied by the matter is not fixed, but the quantity of the matter remains the same. They don't have shape, but take the shape of the container. What about gases, on the other hand? They have the highest kinetic energy. They have indefinite volume, indefinite mass, and indefinite, that is, shape. They don't have shape. That is what we discussed in primary level. We also mentioned what a drug is, but it's important for us now to adopt this. It is any substance intended for use in the diagnosis, cure, mitigation, it can be treatment or prevention of disease in humans or other animals, that is recognized in the official pharmacopoeia. So that must be, it has to be recognized as a drug. What are some of the drugs that we have? We have tablets and we have capsules. They are administered in different ways. Others are natural, the likes of cat. We have cannabis sativa, which are consumed in different ways. And we also have beer, which can be manufactured. And those are some of the locally abused drugs that we have. What about drug abuse? Then it is the use of a drug for a purpose other than what it is meant for. The various ways through which it is abused include, we may have cigarettes where tobacco is abused. We may have different ways through which these drugs have been used in the wrong way by humans. And that brings us to drug abuse. From the diagrams that we have there, they can self-explain what drug abuse is. So did we understand some of the concepts that we learned in primary school? We do so by answering the following question. What is matter? Question number 2. We can as well as list down the states of matter and their properties, which we learn, that is, we learned that in primary school. We can as well as distinguish drug and drug abuse. And also, we can now highlight some of the effects of drug abuse. Don't forget that this effect may depend with the type of drug that is abused. These effects are not the same. Thank you for watching, and please, you can refer this information with the following reference, and you can as well as contact us through our SMS. You can also reach us on Elimu TV, or you can visit us on our Facebook page at Elimu TV, or tweet us through or at Elimu TV _KE. I'm your Twitter, and may God bless you, and welcome to the Lessons That Follow. Thank you.